But she saw her life as given in trouble, being on the case all the time. And I've accepted that as my motto. I live to harass white folks. So those at Harvard and some of the other places need to be on guard.
But